Hi there, George here. How are you doing? Well, today I will show you my pomegranate tree, which grows in Moldova and survives the winters. So I'm so excited to see how beautiful growing, and I decided to visit it and to show you how beauty grows. And there are some trees, very nice there. I love to walk there. And let's visit my pomegranate tree. That tree I did grow from seed in 2012, and did grow in the pot. Now was grow about 1 meter, and that is amazing. In Moldova we have minus 20 degrees sometimes, but in last years not so cold, a lot of snow but not so cold. And that's it. I enjoy that it grow nice. I have two of pomegranate trees, and let's show you. Let's go to them, and very nice there. I love summer, and there was dark, but my pomegranate tree I planted in the sunny place, and here we go. There I have also planted magnolia tree, which I grow from seed too. I show you in the last video. Well, let's go to the pomegranate tree. Amazing place. I have there some trees. You can see there are sunny already. Amazing this tree, as you can see. And we're not far to my exotic tree. Well, here we go. Here is my pomegranate tree, as you can see. I can make selfie right now. That is amazing. Growing so beautiful, as you can see. Hope will bloom, but when, I do not know. It's still young, and that's it. Let's see close up. And you can see there it have sunny, and it grow beautiful. 1 meter about it have right now, and our summer will grow even more. Will be about almost 2 meters. We will see. You can see there it started to grow fast. Some branches there, and there, and this is also nice growing. So write in the comment section below when it will bloom. It's too young yet. Yes, and anyway, we will see. It is from seed, and I don't think will bloom very soon. But anyway, if will bloom, I will be very surprised. Just look at the leaves. They are so great, healthy, and we have very good soil in Moldova. That is good and grow so nice. It likes this place, and I like to look at this so long leaf it have. Amazing just. And I have another one. This is small, about 14 centimeters, something like that. And will grow more in the summertime. Beautiful too. I love to grow exotic plants and trees, that's it. So that's it for today. Thanks so much for watching this video to the end. Put like if you want and subscribe to my channel. And that's it. Hope will grow more and more and will bloom this beauty. So see you next time. Bye bye.